All right, guys, we're outside the Mercedes-Benz Museum here in Stuttgart, Germany, and we're going to show you guys what cars and coffee looks like out here in Germany. Stay tuned and enjoy. Why should we expect cars and coffee in Germany to be an interesting event? Well, for those of you who aren't familiar with the car scene, Germany is home to some of your favorite car brands in the world. From Audi to BMW, Mercedes-Benz, Volkswagen, and even Porsche, to name only the major brands. But where we are right now is even better. Stuttgart is the heart of German automotive culture. This city is where the headquarters are for the legendary brands of Mercedes-Benz and Porsche. As an American car enthusiast, standing in Stuttgart is like standing in the Mecca of automotive engineering. Now, this particular Cars and Coffee event is special because it's hosted here at the Mercedes-Benz Museum in Stuttgart, Germany. And for those of you that didn't know, the world's first practical automobile to be powered by an internal combustion engine was designed and built by German mechanical engineer Carl Benz in 1885.
Like, that looks like you.
Oh, damn. That's a Lotus. No, that's another Lotus. Yeah, that's the newer model. Oh, no, that's a Ferrari.
No, 2025 or 6. Dad can't do that. Because he probably can't fit. True, he could. I think he is going around. big. That one.
Like the old Corvette.